and new basic materials are gained. With the electricity generated from garbage incineration, Hamburg is today able to cover 5.5% of its entire electric power requirements. The generation of electricity and the odourless incineration of garbage, only 10% of which is left over in the form of slag.